To configure journals for transaction matching reconciliations, you first create the journal column names required to export journal data to your ledger system. You then map the data that you want to export to the journal columns. Optionally, you can configure data source filters that can be applied when exporting journals. Let's start by creating journal column names. You create column names from the Journal Columns tab of the Match Types card. I'll add columns for ledger ID and date. The column names you add here are used by all match types. You should add column names for all the journal fields you need to export to your ledger system. In most cases, you do not need to add an amount column, because the variance amount for adjustments, or the balancing attribute amount for transactions, is automatically added as the last column in the journal export. Next, I'll map data from transaction matching reconciliations to the journal columns. You map data separately for each match type. I'll map data for the intercompany match type. The left-hand column lists the journal columns to be mapped. Journal entries are double-sided, so you must map data for both sides of the journal entry. You set up separate mapping for adjustments and for transactions. For adjustments, the reconciliation account and offset account columns provide lists of attributes from the transaction types defined for the match type. System-defined attributes for accounting date, match date, adjustment ID, and reconciliation ID are also provided. The variance amount for the adjustment data source is automatically exported to an amount column. Be sure to map an account attribute for both sides of the journal entry. To map transactions, select the data source for the transactions. The reconciliation account and offset account columns provide lists of attributes from the selected data source. System-defined attributes are provided for data source ID, reconciliation ID, transaction ID, and match date. The amount for the balancing attribute is automatically exported to an amount column. You can optionally configure data source filters for transactions. I want to be able to export intercompany transactions for Ledger 100 only, so I'll create a filter for the Ledger attribute. You can apply data source filters when exporting to journals from the Jobs page. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.